Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you, son.
What's your name?
My name's Daryl Markham.
Daryl Markham. This, I presume, is your passion, yeah?
Yeah. Music's definitely
my passion. Tell me a bit more about you. What do I need to know about you?
I applied to come on last time, but unfortunately it was my brother's wedding, so I couldn't come. but shortly after his wedding, he was diagnosed with lung cancer and he passed away 6 weeks later. So it's been a bit. Me and my brother, we were inseparable. We did everything together. He was my best friend. 6 weeks after being told, he died. He was only 37. We had a business together, two benches next to each other. Me and Gary, all his tools are still there. And I promised my brother that I'd look after his boy, Kian, who's just had his 9th birthday. He's a very bright little boy, but, you know, he goes back into himself. He doesn't like to express himself too much. So, you know, we have to be very strong for him. That's why I'm here today, to make him proud, I hope.
OK, you feel OK to do this, Daryl, right?
I'm fine to do this.
You sure?
I'm determined.
OK,
determined
good.
Determined to get through.
Is this for your moment, Daryl,
right,
please?
Okay.
So take your time, take a deep breath.
Right.
Take your time.
I can tell by your eyes that you probably been crying forever. And the stars in the sky don't mean nothing to you, they're a mirror. Well, I don't wanna talk about. If I stay just a little bit longer, if I stay here, won't you listen to my heart? Oh, my heart.
Daryl, there's some people who just come on this stage and totally make an impact, and you certainly did.
Daryl, when you walked on the stage and you were so nervous, I thought this was going to be a really, really bad audition. And then you started to sing, and you got the most amazing commercial voice. I love it.
I didn't know if you were going to be able to carry on with the audition when I seen how emotional you were feeling, but I believe you every word of it.
OK, Danny, yes or no?
100% yes.
Louis? Daryl? 1,000,000% yes.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm all right, thank you.
Are you the last auditionee tonight?
I am the last one today.
Okay. Been a long day, right?
It has been a long day, but I'm ready.
You know, but this is, if you ever watched X Factor before, it often goes, it's the end of a long day, and our last contestant is silently waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
And you know what happens then.
Yeah, it either goes very good or very bad.
Yeah, one of the two. So tell me about you.
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yeah.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it. You say mum like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago, and I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way.
I lost my best friend 2 years ago. He was only 18 at the time, and we were really, really close. We did everything together.
We got a call saying we had to go to the hospital because he wasn't going to last the day. And I know that was tough on Josh.
Sorry. The lyrics kind of say, I'm jealous that you're happy without me. And I kind of see it in the sense that I'm jealous that he's now happy in heaven, that he's moved on to a better place and that I can't still be with him.
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon my skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. 'Cause I wish you the best of all. I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive, but I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Do you know what, Josh, honestly,
Wow. That was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I'm sorry, I'm very emotional and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug, I'll accept a hug.
Well done.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm going to kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
I think that was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah, it's three yeses.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Manchester, for your time. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Hope I did him proud.
You did do him proud, son. You did. I don't know what to do. What do I do? Do I go? Do I stay?
Have you ever been through like a heartbreak in your life or any like a difficult time?
I lost my little brother last year. Straight after the show, actually. He died in September.
He was 19. So you've been through really tough times.
Yeah, but everyone else.
Can you please use that when you sing?
I feel dead nervous for him. I just want him to do good.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. Yeah.
something I'm giving up on you. I'm giving up on you. On you.
Well done, Jake.
Thank you.
Good for you.
Sister, I dedicate this song to you. You're the first wish I made that ever did come true. You make me smile every day, now I'm never blue. You saved my life, girl, you don't even have a clue. I know that I've left home, sometimes you feel alone. I'm just a call away, 11 digits on the phone. I love you to the bone, I wanna make it known. You will always be my baby, even when you're fully grown. Pretty little sister, why wanna say I love you?
You love your little sister, don't you? Monica, you are why we make shows like this. To find people like you. To give them a break. And hopefully get better. Because I think we scratched the surface with you. I really, really do.
Thank you so much.
So I'm really happy you're here.
Hello, sir. How you doing?
All right, thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Denny Evans.
And why are you here today?
It's kind of a wish of my wife. She's always pushing on at me about, you know, you should go for this, you should go for this.
For this show?
Yeah, with the show. And every year, you know, for the past 4 years, you know, I've had the forms and I've been thinking of doing it. I never got around to doing it. There was always some excuse. And unfortunately, last year, just after giving birth to my gorgeous little baby girl, my wife passed away.
Oh, my God.
So now I kind of obviously learned some harsh lessons in life and I realized that life is kind of too short. So now I decided this year, let's go for it, you know, and just at least I can say I tried, you know.
Okay, and Daniel, what's the dream?
The dream is to win X Factor. I mean, I'd love to, especially for my daughter. You know, she's 11 months now, and she's been like my little rock. I mean, she really has kept me going when I thought I couldn't. And to give her a better life, that's really what I want to do.
Okay, downhill, okay.
Okay.
I think he needs something to focus on now.
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't know where he belongs anymore, so.
You ask me if I love you, and I choke on my reply. I'd rather hurt you honestly than mislead you with a lie. And who am I to judge you on what you say or do? I'm only just beginning to see the real you. And sometimes when we touch, the honesty is too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I wanna hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. I wanna hold you till the fear in me subsides.
Okay, Simon?
I think you actually sang that song well.
Thank you.
I can see why your wife wanted you to audition.
Thank you.
I think she'd be very proud.
Yeah, so do I.
Thank you very much, thank you.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
I'm gonna say yes.
Thanks, Louis.
Cheryl? I say yes.
Thanks.
Danny?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're 38. With good voice.
Thank you.
You just got your fourth yes. Okay, glad you auditioned. Good to hear.
I'm sorry to upset you. Thanks, Louis. Cheers. Thanks for that.
What's your name?
Amy.
How old are you, Amy?
18.
18?
Yes.
And who are you here with today?
I'm here with my dad.
Your dad brought you along?
Yes, he did.
Oh, that was good of him. My dad would have told us to get the bus. So, you're here, you're going to try and make him proud?
Yes, I want to make him so, so proud. He's done a lot for me, so.
What's he done for you, Amy?
Well, I had a tough time for the years. My mum died when I was 7. He's sort of been there for me and been my mum and dad, really. And we've brought each other up and we've got a good relationship, so.
Good for you.
Thank you.
Good for you.
And what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing by Faith Hill, and it's called There You'll Be.
Oh, my God, great song.
I like the lyrics in it, so.
Your ready? Moment, Amy.
Just give me a second.
When I think back on these times and the dreams we left behind, I'll be glad 'cause I was blessed to get to have you in my life. In my dreams I'll always see you soar above the sky. In my heart there'll always be a place for you for all my life. I'll keep a part of you with me, and everywhere I am there you'll be. And everywhere I am, there you'll be.
Thank you.
Come here.
Like you've been through a lot. I loved it.
Thank you.